What up, Knight Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? Hey, I ain't been to South Africa in a minute. I ain't been to Cape Town in a minute or whatever part of South Africa Nasty C is from, but we about to stop by real quick. He dropped some shit. I'm about to check it out. It's some new shit called Jack. Let's do it, man. If it's your first time, put up to the spot. Go ahead and press the subscribe button real quick, man. Join the family, Knight Nation. Go ahead and press it real quick, man. Because YouTube is playing. They playing, man. Like, they doing some whatever the case is. And I need y'all's help to calm all that recklessness down. You know what I'm saying? Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for everything. And, yeah, let's do it, man. Nasty C. Jack, let go.
I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back.
Okay.
Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have.
They know I switch the time zone and bring that shit home. They tipping their hats. I don't want none in return from none of my bros for smashing their backs.
That's tough. It definitely give me Roddy Rich vibes, though. But that's tough. That's tough, bro. That's tough, dog. Nasty C talented, though, bro. I haven't listened to him in a while, man. So it just brings me back to the first time y'all put me on. And he's definitely talented than a motherfucker.
Back. Yo, so maybe it's
I wasn't expecting that singing right there when the beat dropped like that. That shit was cool. Shit was cool. Made the whole vibe change, bro. Sound like he can sing for real too.
Listen, that I used to have.
They know I switch the time zone and bring that shit home. They tipping their hats. I don't want none in return from none of my bros for smashing their backs. Some people wanna be clones, to each his own. Go get you some racks. They going nowhere too fast. Only God knows how they crash. Soon as I found me a window, I got it where I fit in. If I make somebody a widow, she gon' have us some millies.
What do we call that type of rap though, man? What do we call it? Like, that is definitely a new. It's not a newer sound, but a sound of this era of hip hop we in. Like the Morays, the Nasty C's, the Roddy Riches, I guess you could even put like Future in there, but that sound of like singing, rapping, whatever the hell, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's dope. It's dope. It ride. This shit is audibly pleasing like a motherfucker, man. But it's definitely prominent. It's definitely prominent during this time. What is the name of that? What is the name of that? What do we call it?
If I make somebody a widow, she gon' have us some millies. More money, more problems, but fuck it, we'll take it. We used to be broke, it was shitty. Can't be a nobody in my own city. I ride like the mayor, my windows are tinted. These people ain't playing my songs out of pity. They actually genuinely fucking with me. They pay me in 10s, 20s, 100s, 50s. I'm taking it all cash, I ain't picky. Don't give me no hard pass, let me figure it out. I'm not a liability, nigga. I hustle like I got a mini me. Nigga, it's tall racks till infinity.
I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going.
We gotta let that bitch ride. We gotta let that bitch ride. That verse was hard. That verse was hard. Let that bitch ride. Let that bitch breathe. That shit was tough.
If I make somebody.
Wait.
I'm gonna get you some racks. They going nowhere too fast. Only God knows how they crash. Soon as I found me a window, I got it where I fit in. If I make somebody a widow, she gonna have us some millies. More money, more problems, but fuck it, we'll take it. We used to be broke, it was shitty. Can't be a nobody in my own city. I ride like the mayor, my windows are tinted. These people ain't playing my songs out of pity. They actually genuinely fucking with me. They pay me in 10s, 20s, 100s, 50s. I'm taking it all cash, I ain't picky. Don't give me no hard pass, let me figure it out. I'm not a liability, nigga. I hustle like I got a mini me. Nigga, it's tall racks till infinity.
I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have Jack in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that. I used to have.
Tough. That was a vibe. Definitely a vibe. We fucking with it. Been a minute since I listened to Nasty C, bro. Yeah, what else he got? Let your boy know. So you fuck with the content, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and press the subscribe button real quick, man. Join the family, Night Nation. We out here all day, every day, grinding the grill, growing the ground all the time. My Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for everything, man. Yo, we out.